Gokongwei Group Chairman Lance Gokongwei sees a challenging second half of the year, but says he remains optimistic about overall economic growth. Gokongwei, who's holding company JG Summit, managed to turn profitable in the first half with $10.4 billion in profit, says higher costs and rates will continue to weigh on business.
The second half will be challenging because of the delayed effects of higher interest rates. Also, we're seeing some inflationary pressures as oil prices are beginning to come back, maybe rice prices. It's really more normal economic growth and just people going back to what people do, which is they want to meet their family, they want to meet their friends, they want to go back to school, they want to go back to work.
Meanwhile, the Gokongwei Brothers Foundation reaffirmed its commitment to science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, or STEM education, and teachers during its 30th anniversary celebration. It says STEM is the driving force behind sustainable national development.
Our vision is really to support more STEM education in the countries. We believe science, technology, engineering, math are really fundamental for a country's growth. Help teachers really become achieve better teaching methodologies, have access to technology, have access to continuous learning.
We want to teach teachers, help them, enable them to do better their teaching skills.